I decided to sell everything that would not fit in my car for this next move, and here's why. My new employer gave me three different options because they were going to help me move from Iowa to the Atlanta area. They said that I could either get a U-Haul and move myself, I could get movers, or I could sell everything I own and they would give me an amount of money to replace those items. After I looked into getting a U-Haul or paying for movers, I realized that it was so expensive and that the value of the items that I own here in Iowa was really not worth moving. So I decided to sell everything that didn't fit into my car. I just sold my dresser, but as you can see, I have a whole bunch of things in boxes and a couple more things to sell, like the sofa and the chair. My TV, which is on this right now. But yeah, I just sold my dresser. So now it's just that. And I need to sell that. But it's becoming more real. Story time. So when I was 13, I saved up all my money to buy this chair. And my dog, he used to sleep on it all the time, and it just has like a lot of fun memories for me. And I feel so weird that I'm like sad that I'm gonna sell it and get rid of it. I mean, it was time anyway, time to upgrade. But 10 years, more than 10 years, I've had this chair, and surprisingly hard to say goodbye. I didn't expect that. And the lady I just sold the chair to, I didn't say anything about that. And she told me, oh, I have one of these at home and I'm buying another one because my dogs love them. And I was just like, I don't know. It felt good, you know, to be like, I don't know. I'm selling my plant and some of my plant pots on Facebook Marketplace today, as well as my nightstand. So here we go. Couch is gone and hopefully someone is coming to get the bed now. Hopefully they're gonna actually take it. I don't know. It's gone. I'm so happy. But also a little concerned because, like, I need to go deposit this without getting robbed. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.